everyone. My name is Ashton Spillers. I play the tuba, and I've been in band for around 3 years now. So, the tuba is obviously big, and it's a part of the brass family. It is the biggest instrument in the family, and you can play the lowest notes on it. Like, you can play this, and then higher notes such as this. The range that I just played is sort of why I kind of like this instrument. This instrument can play ranges far above what I just played, or especially far above and far below. This instrument is mostly unique because of all those ranges, and it's probably one of the most things that you can, or it's probably the thing that you can have the highest range and the lowest range with in the whole brass section. So today, I will be playing Deck the Halls for y'all. I hope y'all enjoy. So I hope you all enjoyed that. Right now I'm going to share a few things that I have been able to do in band because of our awesome band director and because of our school. So this year, unfortunately, we haven't been able to do everything that we would have liked because of coronavirus. But last year I was also part of band, so I can tell you a few things about that. I'd say that my favorite part would be going to All Region. All Region is this thing where you can compete with some of the other band players that play your same instrument in the state. It's especially cool because you get to hang out with your friends mostly, and you get to go eat places and stuff. That's pretty cool in my opinion. And my favorite thing about doing that is just being able to play an instrument, and you get a lot of time to prepare. So it teaches you how to stay committed to one piece, and it teaches you how to just learn your instrument a little bit better. My favorite thing about band would probably be just playing as a whole group. Usually, whenever I play concerts with my fellow band students and we put on concerts for our families and stuff, it's always pretty fun because you get to hear everyone else's parts of the music, and because you get to play with your section. Playing with your section is pretty fun, because you get to hear everyone come together and just play all around beautiful sound. If I could go back to in time to tell my fifth grade self something, I'd probably say that practice makes perfect. I already knew that I'd be playing band in fifth grade because I just felt like that'd be my calling, but practice is definitely makes perfect, because whenever you practice, you definitely learn way more about your instrument and how to play a little bit better, and that little bit will help you compete with the other band people that will try to compete with you. And some words of encouragement on playing band and stuff, I would just say if you ever get stressed about something that you're playing and stuff, just take your time on it and have fun. That's it for me today, but I hope y'all have a good band experience.